Here it is. The Nini Works. Everything you see here belongs to the Nini, the classiest playboy and most brilliant inventor in Krat. Just ask him. Not just puppets. Almost every machine and tram in Krat is supplied from here. You gotta be curious about the guy. What kind of person is he? I wish we could find him. That is, if he's still kicking.
Thank you. passive, intrusive transmittal from me, Arlecchino, the king of all riddles. Now, you know what I'm called and why I called you, and I want to know your name, but not till we're through. For as soon as I learn that one riddle burned, and I do love a mystery, don't you? Now, only the living solve riddles, as everyone knows. That's a must. When your city is so full of puppets, it seems are about fit to bust. It's time for the riddle. No more waiting. We thank you for participating. By morning, it walks on feet numbering four. At midday, just two, no less and no more. It walks on 3 feet when the evening arrives. And if you solve this, then I'll know you're alive. Correct. Fantastic insights, caller. But not everything has to rhyme, you know. I'm not a caricature. I'm the king of riddles. That said, how do we know you didn't just get lucky? Even a stop clock is right twice a day, and even a puppet can be accidentally correct just by random chance. Still, a promise is a promise. Arlecchino, tell him what he'll get.
Thanks, Arlecchino.
Caller, your correct answer has earned you a Trinity Key. Doors and keys, and keys and doors, the subjects of puzzles and riddles galore. My next riddle won't be so simple to crack. Arlecchino's the king. Not some riddling cheap jack.
Thank you.
use my power to help you.
This gives me the creeps. It's like something's gonna jump out any second. It's okay, pal. Gemini's looking out for you.
Thank you.
You're going to the factory to save Mr. Vanini, right? He's the richest man in Krat. A little eccentric, maybe, but a good person. I heard he went to shut the factory down. I hope he's safe. I wouldn't want to lose my best customer. I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something? Mr. Vanini is the richest man in Krat. His company manufactures most of Krat's exports. He's, peculiar, but a good-hearted man. Even though he's rich, he treats every employee with respect. I heard he went to shut the factory down. I hope he's safe. I wouldn't want to lose my best customer.
fit like a glove. Well, like a pipe. That fit. Idiots, you know?
I must atone for my sins. I must kill more puppets. More. All puppets must die. Every single one. I hear the sound of springs inside you. You're a puppet too. You can't fool me. All puppets must die. Kill the puppets! I wish I'd known. Surviving the hell of its own. I wish I'd known. Surviving is a hell of its own. Kill. How many, Leo, to redeem myself? I wish I'd known. Surviving is a hell of its own. I wish I'd known. Surviving is a hell of its own. I wish I'd known. Surviving is a hell of its own. I can't tell what's blood and what's oil. I was afraid to die.